The part of a TV show that made running in red shorts on the beach iconic.
Slow-mo.
Pardon me?
Slow-mo.
Slow-mo, exactly right. Here's Alexandra Paul and Jeremy Jackson. Stephanie Holden, I literally had a post. I can't even go on.
We've known each other for
a long, long time.
Sam.
It's so nice to see you.
You interviewed me back then,
right,
30 years ago when I was on Baywatch.
I remember that. And you were David's kid.
Yeah, started when I was 10.
Okay, wow. So here's a 10-year-old kid, and you're working alongside the most beautiful women alive. How was that?
It was awesome because...
She
kept it so real, you know what I mean? She's been so sweet to me. Like, Baywatch 30-year anniversary, Baywatch, it's a pretty cool, but to be with my dear friend and to have the experiences we've shared over the years and to have had an authentic, real human and a good example, because it was crazy. There was crazy times. Mm-hmm. There were some big egos and stuff like that, but not this one, let me tell you what.
So well, but here's the thing. You've always been athletically, or you're the real deal. You could be a legend.
Beast.
I think
Iron Man.
I think that's why they first called me in actually to audition, is because one of the producers, I swam at the same pool. I'd never met him, but he heard I was a good swimmer. So I didn't have to take that test that every lifeguard actor who was cast on the show had to do, a swim test. Because actors will say they can do anything.
Right.
So I didn't have to take that test because he already knew that I was a good swimmer.
All right. So when you see stuff like this, does it seem like a long time ago, or does it seem...
You know, when I watch the episode, I don't usually watch episodes over and over, but when I see an episode, I forget them. Don't you? Oh my God.
I've never even watched the whole, you know, all the episodes all the way through.
And Anderson was recently quoted as saying, I can still wear the bathing suit. I'm sure you could too.
Yeah, I wear a two-piece now because the one-piece covers up too much. I mean,
there you go.
If you line us all up, you and I have held up the best.
There you go. That's
because I was only 10.
Right. Yeah, Jeremy's definitely held up really, really well.
Well, but I remember you shot mostly Will Rogers, right? It was a local shoot.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we would shoot in Santa Monica, mm-hmm. which is interesting because everyone thought Malibu was the most iconic in terms of California beaches, but... Yeah. Then we would go down to Long Beach to shoot. All our rescues were shot together because you couldn't be shooting and then have your hair wet and then have a scene inside where your hair was dry. So we would shoot all the dialogue for 4 days, and then we'd have a fifth day where we would shoot all the rescues from a whole bunch of different
shows.
And
the Pacific Ocean is cold, so you would just be freezing all 2 days?
Yeah, and actually, no one complained. Everybody was really, really tough, and... There was a rule, actually, that the producers would tell us before every autumn, because we would shoot through December sometimes, that our characters could only wear the jackets if our character... We could only wear the jackets if our characters were on the way to work or going home. That we had to wear a bathing suit in between, no matter how cold it was.
We have similar rules here at KTLA. all right, suits were not originally in red. Apparently, when they were putting the show together.
This was news to me.
Yeah.
This is pretty cool.
So, this company Pantone announces colors. Mm-hmm. So here is a new announcement.
Check it out.
Watch this.
As the series started filming, it was obvious that there was something missing. Something not quite right. The blue wasn't really working. The lifeguards were lost on camera and blended in too much. They matched the sky and the sea. Then they tried red, and it changed everything.
That did it.
Do you remember shooting in blue?
No. Actually, red is the color that lifeguards in California wear. Yeah. And interesting, but so they did start with red.
Right.
I think they're just pulling your leg, Sam.
But
our red is a little more, the Baywatch red has a little more orange and yellow in it. It's brighter. Mm-hmm. And then Baywatch Hawaii, you were on Baywatch Nights.
Right.
Yeah. Baywatch Hawaii, there's been many incarnations. Yeah, right. They had yellow suits.
There we go. You're like a Baywatch historian.
Yes, well, because I'm that old. I've been around the whole time.
Yellow was Hawaii, right?
Yes.
We could talk about this all day, and we would. Mm. You could catch Alexandra and Jeremy in Baywatch now. It streams on Hulu and Amazon Prime. Nice to see you both. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you, guys.
Happy birthday, Baywatch.
Yay.
All right.